making his way to the ring. From Pineville, West Virginia, weighing 216 pounds, Heath, Slater.
Surprised if this match ended up like all the others.
A high-risk maneuver in the works. Oh, no! Oh, jeez, what a gamble!
What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, Ken?
How should I know?
Oh, there's the jawbreaker. Gabriel has a lot of great tools in his arsenal, but his favorite may be that devastatingly beautiful 450 splash that he seems to be able to hit at will. Just so talented. Struggling for control. A tough jawbreaker there.
We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Great move.
He's heading back up. Watch it.
Oh, and he eats the canvas. He is slowly getting dissected.
What a fierce kick. Oh, what a move by Gaberial.
Just in. Heath Slater barely kicks out of that one.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. To good use.
The kick connects. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on.
Oh! Oh! Did you hear that splatter? It sounded like somebody took a racket to a wet blanket.
Two. A hard shot from Slater. He drops the elbow. And he gets tossed back in the ring.
Back into the ring now.
Heath Slater's looking confident. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. At this point, what is Heath Slater?
Look out!
One. Two.
Heath Slater takes a hard shot.
Three.
A little showboating going on here. Rolling out of the ring, and it might be
time for him to reassess the situation. Slater, you talk about a cocky, confident athlete.
You know, I guess he has reason to be, Michael.
He's tough, he's strong, moves lightly on his feet, and for someone so young, he's very comfortable in the ring.
Look out.
Four.
Back into the ring now.
Gaberial,
an emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!